You say that, Miliardo. Pay attention to that line. Hello everyone, Xeno Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time we broke through a trap, and this time we're surrounded again. Let us go. Gundam fight! Ready? Go! This is going to be a very loud episode. Erupting burning finger. Chuku, how the nade on? Now let's break through this battlefield. One down, two to go. I'll crush all of you into pieces. We just gotta keep conquering our fields. Judo and Ryu have appeared. Now let's just punch you to death. Now let's push her back. Now let's crush them all. Now Judo was deployed. Let's not let him get away. I'll crush you. You won't be escaping. Apparently we're having a skydiving battle. Now, let's just crush him down. Judo is temporarily left the battle area. Typhoon. Now let's help out Puru. Doesn't seem like Puru is needing too much help, but oh yes, we can do this. One of the most adorable things. Let's go help Miliardo. Let's just push forward and onward and onward. Or as someone would say, let's push on and on and on. There we go. Now let's take on Char. There is still two enemies missing that would usually appear though. There's no Haman, Amuro, or Camille. I'll crush all of you. I won't be defeated because I am the King of Hearts. Okay, at least one of them's appeared. I'm getting very unlucky, because I'm trying to get him to shut up with Vulcans. There we go. Vulcans! Sekiyat and Kyoken! seems Judo and Ryo have returned to battle. Millard or Shahab? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, we don't need to know. Okay, so no, it didn't show at all. Oh well. What is... Sometimes... Okay, it might be just because I defeat Judo too quickly. But... If Judo starts going towards Puru, and Puru starts trying to go towards Judo, there is a bit of a talk point where Puru makes a deal with Judo. If Judo wins, she joins him. But if she wins, Judo joins is meant to help her. This actually does come into play later on. Not this mission and not the next mission, but the mission after. Now, we're soon there. There's only one more thing to do. Other than that, time to defeat Amuro. This hand of mine is burning red. Its loud roar tells me to grasp victory. Here I go. Erupting, burning, Sekiya Tenkyoken. One detail I do wish they could have done, but they did in later games, was have the heat end for the erupting burning finger actually have Domon lift the enemy up if it's just level 1. They did that for later games, that where if the enemy is in front of you, Domon will grab them and actually do the heat end. And it does happen in that cutscene in this game, but that's not for a while. We're running out of enemies because they're all on that side for some reason. However, this does This has a G Gundam feel. I've only realized this now. This has a really G Gundam feel of Domon fighting, Domon winning, but somehow Domon losing. But with that, we awaken the Musha Gundam to make this planet fall down to Earth. We don't want that though. So, next time, we're going to chase the Musha Gundam down and hopefully destroy it. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.